Good evening, Zarif. How are you?
I am fine. What about you?
I am fine too. I am afraid I am disturbing you.
Not at all. I am thinking of a matter seriously.
What are you thinking of? Can you share with me?
Yes, of course. It is the bad effect of Facebook. My cousin Hassan has become addicted to Facebook recently.
Oh, very sad case. But the fact is that not only your cousin, but also a lot of youngsters have fallen victim to it.
Exactly. The addicts are also inviting others. They are alluring the non-addicts.
Yes, spending excessive amount of time on Facebook show more signs of other psychological disorders, including antisocial behaviors, mania and aggressive tendencies.
You are right. Surfing Facebook is the reason of abnormal symptoms among many teenagers, such as depression, excessive aggression, abnormal anxiety, or even normal anxiety. Those suffering from social anxiety tend to immerse themselves in front of Facebook.
Absolutely. In this case, the guardians should be more careful about their words. The careless and busy parents are mainly responsible for this problem.
Oh yes. Teenagers must go out and spend time in outdoor activities and relish the fresh air rather than remain glued to the computer.
Exactly. However, in case of symptom, measures must be promptly taken. Parents should not be annoyed with them.
Yes, we should treat them sympathetically and describe them bad effect of using Facebook.
Yes, sympathetic treatment is the best healer for the addicts. Thank you for consulting.
You are most welcome. Bye-bye.